Naurim Sanjita of Kakwa Naurim Lekai, who was undergoing treatment at RIMS ICU, has passed away today at 2:28 p.m. She was kept in ICU with ventilator support after she suffered extreme shock and suffocation after police reportedly fired tear gas shells on September 11. The stillborn baby was removed from her womb on September 14. And subsequently, people also carried out demonstration in front of Singhjumai police station against the date of the stillborn.